Hey, it's Mike over at FisherAssOff.com, and what I'm going to do today is a review on my brand new kayak here. This is the 10T Ascend. I got it from Bass Pro Shops. You know, if you've ever watched any of my videos before, you know I'm a kayak fishing guide, so I got to, you know, get kayaks from time to time. And I like to wait until the end of the year because you usually get them on sale. Actually, the end of the year or the beginning of the next year. So this is a 2019 kayak, but I ended up getting it January, 2020. So it's last year's model, and they put them on sale. You know, it's not a lot. It's normally $499. I got it for $459, but that's $40, right? It's great. You know, if you're an old guy like me, having a smaller one is so much more manageable. Thing only weighs 56 pounds. So I don't even have to use the kayak cart, the wheels. I can just grab this thing and just haul it right down. It's got these nice sturdy handles on either side, like this. This thing is great. And it's just bottom of the barrel, there's no bells and whistles on this thing right here. But I added a few things, I added a paddle holder. Yeah, that's $7 because it's got a track system set up for you. I added this rod holder. I don't know. I think that was $20 or something like that, maybe $25. Again, in the track right there. So you got more tracks over there if you want to add them. The seats are much more comfortable than they were a few years ago. They added rubber to the bottom of them, and they're just, they're real cushy. They're nice. They're nice. Now, so far, I've been fishing this thing a few different times, and it's definitely not a speed demon or anything like that, but it's pretty stable for a 10-foot kayak is why. So, I'm, like I said, a kayak fishing guide, so I need stabilities. I can't have clients flopping out of the boat and having to save everybody all the time, so I need something real stable. But when you get stability, you give up performance, and it's just as simple as that. But this is a great boat. You can launch it anywhere because it's so light. And like I said, old guy like me, you can just pick this thing up, no problem. Throw it in the back of the truck, throw it on top of your car, whatever your deal is. Really like it. I'm a big fan of these Ascends. I am not sponsored by them. I'm not sponsored by Bass Pro Shops. I just like them because they're cheap and they're tough. So they can really take a beating, having to go out in them all the time. Get used all the time, these things do. So I just wanted to give an honest review of, my new favorite thing here. I really like it a lot. I do. So I guess I would give it, as far as rating, I'd give it all in all, I'd give it, 4.5 or something like that stars. Just because it's so generic, it can't get 5 stars because it doesn't have any fancy stuff. It's not pedal powered or anything like that. But this is a great boat, it is just exactly what I wanted because I was guiding from a stand-up paddleboard and that's just getting too hard for me. So finally got myself a little kayak. This is what I guide in. This is what I fish in when I'm going to go fishing. If you're looking for simple, light, no frills for an inexpensive price, I would suggest this Ascend 10T. I weigh, what do I weigh? 210 pounds. And it handles me just fine. It says they're good up to 300, but they're not. Not unless you want to fall over every second, any wave that comes. But handles me just fine. It probably handled a guy that was 250 pretty well too. If you weigh more than that, I would definitely step up in size. I'd go up to the 12T or the 128, something like that, if you're gonna stick with a sin. But this is great for somebody, say 225, 250 and below. I wouldn't get it if I weighed more than that. But there you have it. That's my review. I hope you like it. If this is what you're looking for, go out and get one, because they're about the cheapest ones out there. All right. Till next time, I'll see you then. Okay. Bye-bye.